This is all happened because in ancient time there were beautiful tanks and lakes were there around Chennai. In due course of time, once the water has reduced, the people have encroached, and then the authorities, development authorities, have been a part of it in developing all those places, whereas they should have maintained it and then they should have kept it for water to retain.
I am very happy that both the houses have done the same thing. This is not to find fault with anybody. We are fully behind Tamil Nadu government and Tamil Nadu people. We should all really stand and give them moral strength to face this unprecedented situation which has happened with a gap of 100 years.
You see, as far as our ministry is concerned, we are concerned with the Department of Space and ISRO, and we are trying to contribute our bit by putting out regular weather forecasts. We have state-of-art, most updated mechanism in place, which uses satellite images in combination with the radar Doppler inputs, and therefore we are able to predict rainfalls with almost 100% accuracy, even 3 days in advance.